Hi friend, today I told you about how the crankshaft should spin after start. This is the system. First we have fitted the crankshaft in the cylinder block, and then after tighten all the crankshaft cap and given the particular torque for each cap, and after that we can rotate the crankshaft and it will be easily moved or rotated in the cylinder block. So this is the process for checking the rotation of the crankshaft after giving the torque on the crankshaft cap. This is the process for checking the crankshaft rotation. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel.